Come along with me for a day in the life of a reforestation volunteer in Brazil. This morning I start my day with a walk around the reserve's trails and enjoy the bird calls and the sunrise. Then it's time to meet up with the rest of the team for breakfast, including my favorite, fresh papaya. Next, everyone loads into the truck and we head out to the research site. Once we get to the old growth forest, we hike up all the trails and check the traps. And we caught one! The lead scientist, Manoel Muanis, takes the critter out of the cage so we can weigh it, measure it, tag it, and collect other data about its condition. Knowing how many of each species are present is a great way to gauge the health of different forests. So we write down all the important info about the critter, and once we're done, we let it scurry away. Once we've checked all the traps, we head back to the main area of the reserve for lunch. Each day we're treated to an amazing array of Brazilian food, and then we get a little chance to rest up, so I spend some time in the wetlands. Then this afternoon, we work in the reserve's nursery, filling soil bags and getting them ready to be filled with seeds. All of these bags will be used to grow saplings, which will one day be planted as part of the reserve's reforestation efforts, helping the Atlantic forest recover from decades of deforestation. I also got to spend some of my time weeding the saplings, ensuring that they can grow big and strong. Just take a look at all of those baby trees! And then in the afternoon, I get the chance to take another walk, and I cannot believe my eyes. I see a tapir. I also spot some capybara chilling on an island in the wetlands. Then at night, Manoel gathers us all together to present on all the data we've collected over the week. And we finish off the day with another delicious spread of Brazilian food. And that's a day in the life. Cheers! Thank you.